Welcome back, everyone. You guys must be using the iPhone 14 for a while now. If you want to hard reset your iPhone 14 for some reason but don't know how, don't worry, I'll show you how to hard reset iPhone 14. Let's go. Before we start to hard reset, we need to know. Hard reset, in another word, is force restart. So if you want to reset your iPhone to its original state, that's factory reset. But don't worry, I will show you both. First, hard reset iPhone 14. Press the volume up and quickly press volume down button. Then press and hold the power button. Keep pressing until the Apple logo appears. Then you had completed the hard reset. It's very simple. Second, factory reset iPhone 14. The first way is to factory reset your iPhone 14 in the settings. Go to the settings page, tap general, and scroll down, tap the transfer or reset iPhone option. Here, choose erase all content and settings, continue, enter your password, and tap erase iPhone. Wait for the process over, then your iPhone has completed the factory reset. But if you prefer to use PC or Mac to factory reset your iPhone, you can follow the next method. Third, factory reset iPhone with 10-share ReiBoot. This is an iOS device repair tool. It can fix more than 150 iOS issues, and also can factory reset your iOS device. Check the download link in the description and download it. Once installed, connect your iPhone 14 to a PC or Mac and open ReiBoot. Click the Reset Device option at the bottom. Choose the Factory Reset option. Here, require download firmware to factory reset your iPhone 14. Click it. The download will not take a long time, depending on your network condition. Once the download is finished, click the Start Reset option. ReiBoot will start to factory reset your iPhone 14. It will take some time. Relax and be patient. It will be done very soon. Then it is done. You can see my iPhone 14 is already factory reset completely. It's very easy and efficient. My iPhone 14 now is good as new. If you prefer to use iTunes or Finder, I also will show you how to do it with iTunes or Finder. Fourth, factory reset iPhone 14 with iTunes or Finder. Connect your iPhone 14 to a PC or Mac, because iTunes and Finder basically are the same. So here I will use iTunes, open iTunes, to factory reset your iPhone 14. Here we'll need an extra step. Put your iPhone in recovery mode. So press the volume up and volume down button. Then press and hold the power button. Keep pressing till the recovery mode screen shows up. Then you will see iTunes pop up a window. Here choose restore, then iTunes will begin to download the firmware. When the firmware is done, it will start restore your iPhone 14. But sometimes my iTunes won't respond, and sometimes update or restore my iPhone with iTunes will occur many unknown errors. It's very annoying. So I still recommend you use ReiBoot. Okay, that's it. Hope this video is helpful to you. I will be grateful if you subscribe. See you guys next time.